A man's household
is his own enemy. If you love your father more than God, you are not worthy of him. If you love your wife more than God, you love people more than God. You cannot love something above God. God is your first love. And if you know how to love God, loving a husband and a wife is so easy. It becomes a natural flair. It is not artificial. Some marriages here are so artificial. Your love for God must be the ultimate. Tell your neighbor, your love for God must be the ultimate. And he said, take up your cross and follow after God. He is the only way that leads to destination. If you want to make it in life, take up your cross and follow after God.